What? George? Is it you?
Officer Davidson, if you would kindly pay me the respect my rank commands now.
Fighting for the British? And working for my enemy who would enslave you? I'll say something's rank.
Ha! The loyalists have guaranteed my freedom. I will fight for it and win it for myself. Meanwhile, the slaves and the poor are targets in New Orleans, and you play the hero in New York. Who do you serve? And do you really think yourself free? Charity should begin at himself, Miss Aveline.